Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to check the temperatures of your hard drive or solid state drive in Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you find any value from this video, please give it a like and subscribe to the channel. But to check the temperature of your hard drive or solid state drive on Windows 10 and Windows 11, I recommend downloading the Libre hardware monitor, and you can get it from this webpage, which I'll have linked in my written guide, which will be the first link in this video's description. So you can also go ahead and get it from there. But once you're on the Libre hardware monitor GitHub page, you can scroll down until you find the releases tab here on the right, and then click on the latest release. And on the next page, you can scroll all the way down until you find the download section. And here you can click on this Libre hardware monitor zip file to download the Libre hardware monitor. And once this zip file is finished downloading, go ahead and click on the folder to show it in your downloads folder. Next, you need to right-click on the zip file and then extract the files. If you don't have any file extraction software installed like 7-Zip or WinRAR, you should see an option that says Extract Files. I'm going to use 7-Zip to extract this, and I'll just extract it to a folder. But once you've extracted these files, just open up the folder where it's extracted. And then inside of this folder, in the extracted files, you want to find the LibreHardwareMonitor.exe file, which will be an application. And you can double click on that to run the program. And once the Libre hardware monitor is open on your computer, you can just go ahead and maximize it so you can get all of the information. Now, this program will show you more than just the hard drive or SSD's temperature, but to find your hard drive or solid state drive's temperature, scroll all the way down until you get to the disks. The first disk I have here is this solid state drive, and here I can see its temperature. And I also have some other hard drives and SSDs, and I can see all of their temperatures right here. Now, if you want this to display in Fahrenheit rather than Celsius, you can go up to Options and then Temperature Unit, and you can change this from Celsius to Fahrenheit. But that is how to check the temperature of your hard drive or solid state drive in Windows 10 and Windows 11. I hope this guide's been helpful. Remember to like the video and subscribe to the channel. I'll see you in the next one.